Hello everyone, in this video we will solve this basic math equation 9 plus 9 multiplied by 9 upon 9 equals to what? Option A 9, option B 10, option C 18, option D 81. So let's solve this. Here we have 9 plus 9 multiplied by 9. So we will solve first upper part. So we will write here, we will multiply first. So we will write 9 nines are 81 plus upon 9. 9 plus 81 is 90 upon 9. So we have answer 10. So we will go with answer option B. 10 will be correct answer. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video we will solve this basic math problem 30 minus 10 multiplied by 2 minus 4 equals to what? Option A 4, option B 36, option C 24, or option D 3 factorial. So according to Bodmas, we have to solve this multiplication part. So we will write here 30 minus 10 multiplied by 2 is 20 minus 4. 30 minus 20 is 10 minus 4. 10 minus 4 is 6. So 6 will be our correct answer. So 3 factor, the value of 3 factorial is 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1 equals. So options D, 3 factorial will be our correct answer. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video we will solve this math equation 7 minus 7 multiplied by 7 plus 7 multiplied by 1 factorial equals to what? Option A 7, option B 14, option C minus 35, or option D 0. So let's solve this. We'll write here minus 7 minus 49, 7 sevens are 49 plus 7 multiplied by 1 factorial equals to 7, because the value of 1 factorial equals to 1. So we will write 7 minus 49 is minus 42 plus 7. Minus 42 plus 7 equals to minus 35. So option C will be our correct answer. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video we will solve this simplification question 8 plus 8 divided by 2 under bracket 1 plus 3 equals to what? Option A 3 square, option B 32, option C 4 factorial. So let's solve this. 8 plus, first we have to solve bracket part. 8 divided by 2 multiply 1 plus 3 is 4. 8 plus, first we have to divide first, so 8 divided by 2 is 4, multiply by 4. 8 plus, we have to multiply first, so 8, 4 multiplied by 4 is 16. 8 plus 16 is 24. But in options, we have 3 square which is equal to 9 and 32 or 4 factorial. So the value of 4 factorial is equals 4 multiply by 3 multiply by 2 multiply by 1. 4 3s are 12, 12 2s are 24. So the value of 4 factorial is 24. So our correct option is option C, 4 factorial. If you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe to the channel.